a lot of the lands in all the countries in the Caribbean are either badly degraded or they are impacted by human activities such as mining. Many of the beaches are eroded, and therefore different countries have different needs. We've been working across the whole of the hemisphere, but particularly in the Caribbean, we've been working in 5 countries. These countries are Antigua and Barbuda, Jamaica, Haiti, Guyana, and Suriname.
It is very important that we understand that under the natural environment ecosystem, while you do have some weather in our soils, you also have a natural restoratory process.
Soils are the second largest carbon storage after the oceans. Therefore, sustainable management practices and healthy soils can mitigate climate change.
The main objective of this project, therefore, is to provide the countries with the tools that they need for decision making and for developing a mitigation program in their country that will address the problems that they have. In the last 3 years, we've systematized the process of reclaiming and remediating impacted soils in the area. We've gone from the process of training and now to developing their own plans and implementing these plans in pilot scale projects that they are doing.
I got so much information when I was in Jamaica. I actually was quite happy that I went to Jamaica, because some of the information that I got there, I really wasn't circulating any other place. And I was actually doing some trying and testing just prior to going to Jamaica, using lots of organic material, compost tea, cow manure, sheep manure, goat manure, poultry manure. And the information that I got there was quite good, that it actually helped me to, you know, formulate what I was doing a little bit better and able to put out lots more incorporating these type of material.
Any organic matter in any stage is not necessarily the solution. There's a need to know about the organic matter so that it is specific to what needs to be done. And this is what this work is really about. How do we share the knowledge about organic agriculture, but in a more scientific way, so that we understand the quantity, the quality of organic matter, and how it could be used in different mediation or remediation efforts. This is a very important aspect that has a tremendous importance in the sustainability of not just the soils, but communities and livelihoods who depend so much on agriculture.
Increasing and maintaining soil organic carbon is essential to improving soil quality, to improving the efficiency of nutrients and water, also for reducing the vulnerability to extreme climate events and other degradation processes, and sustaining the agronomic production.
And this will therefore be a base for the whole of the Caribbean countries to come together and share opinions, share lessons learned, and distribute this information across the whole region.